Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Burgers! And today, we're in our burger shop! Our specialty on the menu is rats! Rats! Do you see them? They're everywhere! Our little furry friends! We're gonna cook them! We're gonna serve them! We're gonna make the finest fried rat you've ever seen in our burger land! Hey guys, delivery in progress! Get out the back straight away and get the delivery! I'm gonna cook me a rat! I'm gonna cook me a rat! This is the fattest rat I've ever seen! Can we put it in here? Let's have a look. Ah, my head! Ah! Oh, but the poor rat. I think he's... Oh, guys, who left the chips in here? Look at this! Eat them! If you're gonna leave them in there and burn them, you eat them yourself! Get them in your mouth and eat them now! And put that rubbish in the bin before I fire you! No pay, a severance package. You know, you get back in there, get you some more chips and put them in the fryer. Whoa. In the meantime, we have a crispy, oh my God, golden, beautifully cooked rat. Now, guys, I'm going to give you a lesson here, Big Fat Venom. This is how you cook a rat. You understand? You want to eat this? Yeah, jump up and down if you want to eat this. Okay, take a bite and tell me if it's good. Did that taste good? Jump up and down if it tastes good. And if it doesn't, you're fired. Okay, good. All right, pal, get out of my face unless you're going to eat my rat. Oh, no, he's taking it. Big Fat Venom, give it back. Hey. All right, let's serve it to the customers, Big Fat Venom. This is surely worth about $5,000. Okay, sir, here's your beautiful rat. Now, eat that, please. Oh, wait. Guys, we forgot the plate. We need a plate. Quick, give me a plate to put the rat on.
Run.
Oh, he's off! Can't get him! He's run off from me! We go! Oh, did we get him? Did we get him? We go! Oh, he escaped! Oh, my goodness! Oh, don't. Don't what, mate? I'm trying to make some dollars, dude. All right? So, if you get you haul your ass back in the kitchen and make me some dollars for this kitchen. What, you've only got $1 to your name, premium salad? $1. And here we go, the golden chef, Arkweng Mal Janish, he's got $747. That is some serious burger selling. He must have sold at least 3 rats for that amount. Okay, guys, help me hunt for some rats, all right? Because we're going to get some rat patties to these fine people of Roblox. Madam, in the store, please. We got rat patties coming. Now, here it is. The hole of the rat. I'm going to put my arm in and see what happens. Oh, my God. I hope there's not a big one in there, though. Are you ready? I thought I was going to my fingers! Oh, God, I woke up in the laneway. Oh, my head. What's going on? Oh, I've still got my hands. What's happening? Quick, Damish. Quick, get the rat. Quick, mate, get it. Go. Mate, you're letting them get away. Okay, go, guys. Okay, I've got the rat. We're going to cook him and give him to the customers as rat patties. I know you made all your dosh from this secret recipe, but I'm going to steal it. It's secret herbs and spices. Oh, he's got it. Thank you. Thank you, Aquiri Damish. Okay, here we go. Oh, I got you. And where's your little pal? Thank you. All right, guys. Let's go. Let's cook some rats, boy. Tell me what sort of rat you want. Lady, you want a big burger with 2 patties of rat on it? This one on top of this one or this one on top of this one? Is it okay if I put the eyes on the side or you like the tail crispy? Okay, no problem. Let's get in the kitchen, guys. You heard what she said. Get in there, crispy tails, eyes on the side. I think it was silver on top of brown. Oh, Big Fat Venom, Big Fat Venom, what are you doing in the fryer? What are you doing in... You've cooked your legs, Big Fat Venom. They're golden and crispy and delicious. Now go and take your legs out there and sell them to the customers. That is a money maker. Money! Get out there now, Big Fat Venom, and make money with your legs. You give your legs to the customers. Give them a bite. Give them a nice little taste each. If they like it, we'll come in here, we'll chop them off, put them on the plate, and serve them up for at least $3,000 each, okay? So get those legs in there. Guys, okay, we want these rats cooked, all right? Dennis, you take care of the rats. When they're ready, we'll bring them out, okay? Okay. Well, how'd you go, Big Fat Venom? Anyone like your legs? Jump up and down if people like your legs. Because I'm going to go get a massive cleaver from out the back and chop your legs off. Ah, you did. Okay, excellent. Maybe we could cook, serve up your legs with a rat. What do you think of that? Yeah? 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 Yeah, sound good. All right, let's go. Hey, customers, guys. Oh, sorry for keeping you waiting. Sorry for keeping you waiting, madam. But here's Big Fat Venom's legs. He's going to serve them to
nope.
Eat them. Oh, why is this taking so... He's just giving you a taste of his legs. Oh, God. She doesn't know true fine food when she sees it, Big Fat Venom. Come with me. Come over here to this table. I'm sure these people, they really do appreciate the fried legs. All right. Oh. Get in there. Are they going to eat your legs, mate? I can't even move holding the rat. It's quite... Oh, yeah. And here's dessert. I hope you enjoyed the legs, and now you've got the dessert. Now, here you go. Yum, yum. You ate it already. Oh, you're very hungry.
Bye,
where's my money?
Day.
Where's my money? That was $4,000, please. Money. Oh, no, burger. We gave you the specialty, the house special. The rat, the fried rat with the red eyes. Yeah, money. Get out of my thing, customer. Yes, you, get out. If you're not going to eat my rat or my Big Fat Venom employee's legs, then you get out. This is not a place for burgers. This is rats. Oh, I've got a great idea. I'm going to serve a double cheese nothing to someone and see if they give me $10. Double cheese on the plate. Oh, sheesh. Double cheese on the plate. There you go. Lovely. Now eat that. Oh, she's eating it. Look at her go. Money. Come with me, save yourselves! Into the supermarket, Venom! Quick! We don't have any money though! They're not gonna let us in the doors! Oh, yes you are! Hello, sir. Ah, hola! Yeah, the alien, outside. So, go kill, please, and then we'll stay in here and drink your strange potions. Yeah. Okay. Alright, Venom. I think that's, adios! Brother, we will see you later in the next episode. Be sure to like and subscribe for more videos. Yeah.